eventually.
I've arrived. I'm live. Oh, we here. It's going down. I'm gonna go eat though, cause this shit ain't happening for no time soon. Are you dilated in it?
We are too.
That's it. That's it. So you hurting?
Yeah, I'm
definitely. So what, are you supposed to eat this shit?
Yes, it's happening. That's why I got that big soda.
It's happening.
Pepsi girl.
I at this moment, why are y'all cold? I love my. So we're definitely not getting anywhere. She's been taking too long. I'm confused who's the doctor here. Like 30 people been in here with the hand in her hoo-ha. And worse, as long as she don't pull out and say 6 fucking centimeters, we don't have a problem.
I'm gonna check too, okay? We're just gonna make sure. Okay. We should have to get you into that
active part of labor. You're just
a little bit early.
Yeah.
That's okay. Okay.
Just
take a little bit of time.
I really love y'all words today. I really do.
What words do you like?
The calming words. The calming words.
The calming words. That's what we gotta do. It's high stress sometimes, but we gotta stay calm.
I got a bunch of kids. I'm hit.
Yeah. Excellent. Do you have any questions for us? You're okay? Okay.
All right, we'll let us know if you okay?
I think I'd be way more angry for her, like for real. I think I'd just be way more angry for her. Way super angry for her.
1 eternity.